And our first song is called Don't Worry, Be Happy. That was our first grade through third grade. We have one more song with first grade through third grade. You might know this song. It's by Pharrell Williams. It is called Happy, and it's from Despicable Me 2. Yeah, they all have to correct me. Despicable Me 2. Thank you. next song is called Three Little What? Three Little Birds, and I'm pretty sure almost everyone will know it because it's by Bob Marley, and it is yet another song of happiness and not worry, and we hope you guys enjoy. Thank you guys for being here for that song. This is truly a unique thing to see this many students play ukulele all at the same time. Ukulele is kind of something you don't often see in schools, and it's very unique, and these guys have really done awesome this year. All of them were beginners this year, so I think you'll be impressed to see how far they've come. They rehearse 2 days a week, which they've learned quite a bit. They're gonna be playing 4 songs for you guys. First song here is gonna be a combination of an old classic called Smoke on the Water and a new song called Believer by Imagine Dragons. So here it is. Thank you.
so cool. Well, our next song is going to be a song titled The Island Variation, which basically just means that they're going to play this same thing, but they're going to do it a couple different ways. It's going to be a variation of the same thing. So, and this thing that they've actually learned is something that students in Hawaii, when they learn ukulele, it's one of the first things Hawaiian students actually do learn. And it's a little fun little thing. So, The Island Variation, here we go. Next song is another of what you call mashup. It's two songs combined into one, and it is a White Stripes song called Seven Nation Army mixed into an old Black Sabbath song called Iron Man. You guys know that one, right? Yeah, okay, all right. And so we're doing it on ukulele. I see some people in the audience going, yeah, of course we know that. Here we go. So these guys have had the fun opportunity to learn how to play them both, but on the ukulele. And it's one of our favorite songs, so we call it Seven Nation Iron Man. I wish I could play like these guys when I was in the fourth and fifth grade. It's amazing. Give them another hand, please. Wow, so good. We have one more song, and it is, we cannot have a little ukulele concert without doing Over the Rainbow. That's just, you have to do it. So I'm gonna go ahead and call our singers up for this song, and come on up, guys. And they are gonna go ahead and line up here. We're gonna have singing, we're gonna have chords in the background, and we're also gonna have students playing other parts. So there's a lot that's gonna happen right here. So we're gonna get set up for Over the Rainbow. Thank you so much, parents and family, for supporting these guys.